Hello everybody, thank you for using BotGhost. Today we're going to be going over the role condition, which will run whatever based on your role. So we're going to go to our command and set it up. And once you have set it up, we can go ahead and go to conditions, get a role condition. But first, let's set up some roles on our server. So we're going to go ahead, go to our server and go to roles and set it up. Alright, once we have set up our roles, we can go back here and hit the refresh button on our roles. And I have one named admin, so I'm going to add that. And then I have one named mod, and I'm going to add that. And now whatever role, if you have this role, it'll do whatever code is under that. So we're going to go ahead and get a plain text reply and connect it to this and make this say you are a admin. And if we go ahead and duplicate this and connect it to this one, we can do you are a mod. And if we go ahead and duplicate it again and put it under the else statement, we can just say you are another role. And if we go ahead and save our command and go back to our Discord server, let's apply the admin role to my account and then do our condition, and it will say you are an admin. And if we go ahead and take this off and put on the mod one and do the same command, it will say you are a mod. And that is it for the role conditions.